Well, interesting. Oh. These guys, those cold-loving stunt devils. Cold-loving stunt devils. Old show, Stormhawks. One of my favorites, actually. Anyway. Damn it, my controller's battery pack isn't crapping out on me.
I am happy to assist with the surgery, Doctor.
No surgery planned right now, Operator. Only gonna be making... I'm only ever going to be making the one, at least in this file, and a lot more in my other one. Let's see, place growth formula into the sprinkler control system. Now to activate the sprinkler system. How does that work? Seems I don't really need the science operator here anymore. Threatening machine noises. That's something. Threatening machine noises.
Inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
Medical operator that's down there. Elle Gold. Big ol' rock. Ah! Ow! Crush myself with a rock. They did carve their initials in the tree.
Operator approach.
Interesting.
No supervisory order.
Could use a medical operator, though.
I'll have to cut you off.
button.
Hello. Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Good to see you again, too.
Cruising, abrasions, fatigue. Nothing much pregnant. Please, hold still. This will only take
holding
a moment.
Still.
There. All better. Don't forget to complete a patient questionnaire. Your feedback will be invaluable.
Still can't find the front desk. Where are those patient questionnaires? Can't find them or the front desk.
The patient's blood pressure requires abnormalities.
Abnormalities, huh?
Error in the scan is satanic. Typhon material inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
Okay. What's in there?
Logging self-diagnostic. Files corrupted. List. Series. Service. Servo. Repair.
Easy.
Good evening, Towers. As a reminder, all personnel must complete monthly physicals during their stay aboard Towers 1.
Lawrence Baxter.
Dr. DeGreeve promises to make them as quick and painless as possible.
Back here? Nope.
Received repair definitions. Retarded.
Lawrence Baxter. And Elle Gold. I suppose you two deserve a room together. Death. You'll find that you are not apart. Even in death, you will not find yourselves apart from each other.
Self-diagnostic. List. Repair and maintenance protocols. Files not found. Reference deleted.
Okay. Before I head into deep storage, let me check Bellamy's cabin.
Here are the ballistical processors.
And the luggage. Okay. Just waiting for the operators to stop talking. How many neuromods do I have again? Oh, anyway, right as we speak, the previous episode is being uploaded. Or at least from my perspective. Cellars. All right. I got 9 neurons. I'll get combat focus 3. That's some effective combat focus. The Yellow Tulip. So, before I even started recording the last episode, I actually updated Softshell's wiki page. So now, you can expect me to do the same with Tizzy's. And we will know the operator type in 3, 2, 1. Tizzy is a science operator. How about that? Don Davis, you were found dead in the grav shaft. Reduces the PSI cost of energy powers.
Scan complete. New psionic aptitude available.
Really? The poltergeist. Poltergeists are not a normal part of the Typhon ecology. Instead, they appear to be a result of a rare mutation that occurs in less than 5% of phantom genesis cases. The poltergeist is also the only known Typhon to possess the ability to render themselves invisible, undetectable even to psychoscope scanning. The exact mechanism is unknown at this time, as their limited numbers make adequate study difficult. That any enclosure used for phantom genesis studies may be subjected to a full purge to avoid overlooked poltergeist specimens. Morgan's notes. Prefers to ambush prey. Uses psychokinetic action to throw objects. Stunted legs make it slow. Use a Typhon lure to help detect it. Or wait for it to attack. It's weak to fire. It's not immune to anything. Manipulation and lift field. Nice. Danielle shows cabin. Abigail Foy. There is a sticky note under the desk. Movies Communicortum. Big Bang Candy. Interesting. Wow. Okay. Muscular, technological. Interesting. Huh. Let's see. The Boltcaster. The melodrama is
real. Danielle, had a meeting with the great Alex Yu today. He gave me one of his bullshit I'm sorries with no resolution. Between him and Morgan, it's like a tradition. The Yu family sorry.
Was it as insincere as a Danielle show apology?
No.
Danielle, I'm not saying working with him is easy, but...
Did you just compare me to him? To that arrogant sack of shit?
Danielle, this has to stop.
You're right. Get out. We're done.
Danielle!
I said get out.
I already went through here. Poltergeist. Let's see, anything else I can do? Doesn't look like it. Sarah Elazar's cabin, huh? Kit, 9mm bullets, shotgun shells. Ah. Okay, I just thread the needle perfectly there. Weapon kit fabrication plan, nice. Wait, No new emails for me to read, huh? The Orit. Is there a stick artist? No, why would Sarah Elazar, the chief of security? Jada Marks. Hans Kelstrup. Wow. Oh, I remember this. Recycle everything. Just take the jars. Got some more of these. The Typhon lure. Is a hypo fabrication plan. Only the two emails. Really, Mr. Kelstrup? You do biological science on your bed? Wow. Okay. Mikhaila Illusion. Small object. How about a Typhon gun? Such a tiny thing, it sure made a big clang there. Oh. That was interesting. Turret. Oh yeah.
Scanning target, Typhon material inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
The ears silent forever. I can fabricate weapon upgrade kits now. It's incredible. No, wait, just a minute. Let me just... the spare parts. Okay. I'll get lift and electron, actually super thermal. I'm not afraid anymore. There you are. I'm coming for you. Do that again. Dare you. Now, if you'll excuse me. I have more neuromods to fabricate. Then I need more materials. Cyclone charge will be a good addition. A very beneficial instrument. Might as well get some organic material out of it. Corpse isn't doing anything. Plus, there's a weaver. Green bin. Into the recycler you go. Same with the two PSI hypos. Might not make the little addition. To Tizzy's Waikai page right away. Even after this video is posted. I'd be interested to see who will make the modification first. Me? Or some other user. I suppose the race is on. Let's see, how many? I have 22 shotgun shells. Oh yeah, just enjoying the death of a nightmare. I felt no fear. Although there was at first the annoyance, the irritation of a nightmare showing up. But then, I was ready. I had the shotgun at such a modified state, upgraded, and I had combat focus. What was that just crawling on my desk? was, I couldn't see it. I think it was an ant. Most likely. Firepower and ammo capacity. I'll also need to decrease the oil. There we are. Recoil decreased. Well, that just happened.
Inspector, your suit suffered some wear and tear. I'll fix that. Ready to complete.
Thank you. Back up to full. Now, let's see. Zachary West. Oh yeah.
Voice identification required.
Alex, Oedipus complex, pompous, nepotist.
Okay. I intend on clearing out the Typhon without mercy. Come on, load up deep storage.
Director level override, locked down in.
Sorry, Morgan. We're gonna have to lock you in this time. We're gonna trash your army. Kid, was to keep you from making a huge mistake. It's too late.
A science operator? I would have wanted to save that operator.
everything is ready.
Like I can't save the science operator. Looks like it spawns corrupted.
Director level override. Lockdown engaged.
Sorry, Morgan. But I have to lock you in this time. When I trashed your arming key, it was to keep you from making a huge mistake. It's too late to stick our heads in the sand. We're committed. You should be safe in deep storage. When everything is ready, we'll meet in my office. I hope you believe me. I really am on your side. You just...
should be safe in deep storage?
Ralph.
Are you seeing what's in here?
Welcome to deep storage. If Talos 1 had a subconscious, this would be it. You're looking for the central repository. That's where you stash the drive that has the plan for your arming key. I'll see if I can find a way out of here in the meantime.
Requesting new operator. Transtar Kobold 410 Engineering Class Operator ready to deploy. Please stand clear of aperture.
Science operator spawned in corrupt. Then using mimic matter on it will give me a corrupted science operator. Alternatively, if it was immediately corrupted by a technopath.
Every dark bit of data that moves through the station is captured here. Redundant backup servers are stored in modules that eject in the event of a catastrophic failure. The fact that they haven't yet is telling of Alex's refusal to face reality.
I saw that science operator. How does an operator get corrupted?
Whoa.
can corrupt it now. Concurrent operators reached. Operator is intact.
Scanning. Neural imaging shows your mental resources are on. This should help. You should feel more alert.
I don't believe it. I actually did save the science operator from corruption.
Thank you.
is not restored. Charge plants. Now this is one in guts. Science operator in here. Well, in here as in.
Hello, deep Dr.
Hugh. Those are electrical. Broken electrical junctions. Let me take care of those. Okay. Grant Lockwood's tracking bracelet is now transmitted. Recycler charge fabrication plan. Character sheet. Melindra. There's a medical operator in here. Still got Dr. Howard's superfruit. Experimental fruit produced by Dr. Howard's growth formula. Something. Remote manipulation 3. My range is maximized. Ether resistance. Hmm. thermal resistance. Hostile to me, would be hostile to any corrupted EAT I reprogram? Yes, it would. Side, I won't actually need to repair my suit here. Sybil.
Material found. Standing down.
The Typhon material in my system is considered inconclusive.
Eradicator auto turret version 0.7.6. Online.
Next time.
I can't find the patient questionnaires. Hello. Download area map. Okay. Let's see. The central data repository. Command center. Data vaults. Why do I still have these water pressure regulators?
Hello, sure as heck good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Wired. Want everything, why don't you? Okay, it's upload now, but it's still processing.
Instructions. Research complete.
Okay.
Yeah.
Nope.
What do you have here? Stun gun fabrication plan and another neuro mod. Also have Typhon lure. Note. Can you put these in the safe?
Huh. Dr. Yu.
Miss Sybil. Patient experience questionnaires. Before I can fill them out. And I can't find them. Where was that? Unneeded. Seriously, what happened? And like something blew up.
Thank you.
two corrupted engineering operators. Now I can't seem to find one. Recycle charge. Gonna get rid of that radioactive.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Radiation poisoning detected. Seek medical attention.
Now then, anti-rad. I know what happened.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Engineering operator destroyed. Okay, there were two of them.
Diagnosing. Looks like you've had a rough day. This won't take long. Hold on. You can fill out a service questionnaire at the front desk.
Two of them here in deep storage, and that's just one of them. Where's the other?
Hello, Dr. Yu.
Because hopefully they won't be of any use.
Careful.
I know. Two behind me are the EATs. And there's one mark above. And that would be the science operator. What happened to the second corrupted engineering operator?
Hello, nice to see you.
Well, there were two. Oh dear. Okay, looks like the EATs took care of some Typhon. This. Okay. Shotgun upgrade complete. Wait a minute. Engineering operators. And
errands.
What the? Okay. Properly, these things are very reliable.
Scanning target, Typhon material inconclusive. Logging calibration request.
Wow. Should do it. Wasn't expecting that to work. Where'd the EAT go? I've managed. A lot of things.
Insufficient Typhon material. to scan.
I was worried the drive might have been damaged. You can use Chief Show's workstation to download the fabrication plan. Then we can reconstruct your arming key.
Ready to scan.
Hello.
Against fortified EATs, phantoms are as good as dead. They just don't know it yet. However,
Dr. Gear.
When I evolved.
Hello, nice to see you.
Expect death. Interesting.
Coming through.
I look away for 1 second. Miss Sybil?
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your mental resources are optimal. This should help. You should feel more alert.
I do indeed feel much better. Can't reach you while you're up there. Unless I had...
Hello.
Video was finally posted. About 15 minutes ago.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
Good to see you again, Dr. Yu.
Fabricate some neural. I can. I'm also take a recycler charge. Download station.
Has you boxed in. Look, there's nothing I can do about the lockdown from out here, but I promised I'd help you, so listen. Deep Storage was built with a series of data vault modules that can be jettisoned from the station. It's a redundant backup system. That's your way out. Look at my workstation again. I'm exposing a utility that'll open up one of the vaults. Once you're in, release. Then your ass is space junk, like me.
There. That's a lot of exotic material. And again, that was a nightmare. Fucking giant.
Hello, Dr. Yu.
For an appointment?
Oh. I see. The EAT down there. Hello.
Scanning. Neuroimaging shows your mental resources. This should help. You should feel more alert.
Mr. Kobold?
Inspecting. Your suit integrity is compromised. Job done.
You were skinning under my boots. Oops.
Dr. Gear.
Wait just a minute. Perhaps the trash can itself would yield.
Resources.
the glue. Okay, don't need these water pressure regulators. Hey. After wresting control of the Kletka from the Soviets, the U.S. initiates Project Axiom, an attempt to generate new technology based on researching the Typhon organisms.
Microgravity detected.
They're afraid.
No. Nothing that interferes with memory formation.
Inside the station here.
Cargo Bay. Another human corpse.
This is Dr. Dio Igwe. I'm broadcasting to all contacts in proximity. Please, whoever is out there, listen to me. Oxygen is low and I have no spacesuit. An accident in Cargo Bay forced me to seal myself inside this container, but I have no way to dock with the station from in here.
I see you, Morgan. We've locked down the Cargo Bay. We're safe. For the moment. It'll be a trick to get inside. There's not an airlock anymore. That explosion took care of that. Maybe you can do something with the shipping containers.
Jessica, got a minute?
It's my day.
Yeah, but can you run me through the container docking procedure again? I missed the training session.
Ugh, Grant.
Please, if I ask Gus again, he'll lose his mind.
Are you at the crate docking control station?
Yes.
First, enter the handling number on the container you want to dock.
Where do I get the number?
Look at the container, Grant. It's stenciled on the outside. Once you enter the number, you should see some options pop up. Select dock. That's it.
The container just docks itself, right?
Yes, Grant. It docks itself. They are all self-piloting.
And I guess open opens the container?
Yes. But both ends can never be open at the same time. That way the interior loading zone stays pressurized even when the cargo bay doors are open.
Okay, I think I got it. Thanks, Jess. Jess? Hey, you there? Okay, bye.
Could use some more health.
Oh, at last. I thought that crate would be my coffin. Even the stale air of Talos laced with a faint hint of nicotine and antibacterians. Oh, he's like spring. My thanks, Dr. Yu. But I thought... Well, you're no longer running the... I hope you're coming in after me. Would be good to see a familiar face. I'm transmitting the code to the crate I was in.
You found Dr. Igwe. He worked in the simulation lab and in psychotronics. Might be helpful, but he's unlikely to approve of your mission. Despite everything he's suffered. Though I will note, he's always admired you and Alex quite a bit.
Portable turret fabrication plan? I can just fabricate an eradicator auto turret. disruptor battery. Seems like I got more to recycle. Okay, what supplies did Igwe have in here? None. So this means Igwe still has everything on him. Brand new video.
Dr. Yu! Morgan! Up here, Officer Cool. If we can't open the main door, or our friends are gonna pour through. Get up to the catwalk. We'll get you inside.
Okay, I think that'll do it for this episode. As always, this has been Ruckus Coder 739, aka IMC Pilot Michael Bell, signing out. See you next time.